Kittredge, Gill, and Emma. Is line one. Line two is Minsky, Kitsis, and Emma. Defensively, it's going to be, I'm going to switch for Mike. Tom's going to switch for Dave.
Game 3, Merry Pranksters, Green Street, Hooligans.
Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
Not today. at the game.
How about it? Pranksters on the board first, 1-0.
You better.
Nothing game now. Pranksters in quick succession.
Yeah, that was awesome.
You know who got that last goal, Jen? You know who got that last goal?
Gelman from Derek.
Gelman from Derek?
Should I not? Oh, there we go.
Oh. Fuck yeah! And a penalty hook in!
You want it right now?
No. 25 seconds, take them off of the back.
Right here.
Good side.
One minute.
We got a
On it.
From the corner over to Chris. And the Hooligans. Just not enough. Hooligans back on the offensive. Coming to Derek on the other end, just overshot it.
Watch the guy,
watch the guy.
Oh, you got it. Ground.
Oh. Jen, I don't think you don't have you don't owe anyone a response that doesn't say please. If they don't ask nicely, they don't get the time.
You're the best.
From now on.
You're my hero, Sal.
I'm trying. I'm trying up here. Last period featured a goal from Gelman from Derek. At the start of this period, Derek from Gelman. 3-0. Merry, merry Pranksters. Pranksters on the board again, this time from Manny. Nice connection with about 9 minutes left in this second period. 4-0. Merry Pranksters. Timeout, Hooligan.
I'll tell them to you.
That's Gil from the Hooligans. Cutting this Prankster lead to 4-1. A couple minutes left in the second period. 4-1.
Like it's right.
Pranksters on the other end. It counts. Count it. It's Pete at the end of period two. To bring this prankster lead.
Who scored it?
The 5-1. Sam. Sam picking up his second goal of the evening. Third point. Sam. That's two and one. Just what I predicted. There's like 6-1 Pranksters. Hooligans bite back.
Let's go, Mary Pranksters. Emma. Come on.
Making it 6-2.
Money riding on it.
Watch the slot!
Picks up her second and makes it a 6-3 game in the middle of this third period.
You lose all the scores.
Emma,
grab.
Weinbach on the assist.
Water break. Water break. Stop the clock, Jen.
Clock is stopped. There's about 7.5 left in the period.
Everybody out here.
Yeah, it's not a timeout. It's not a timeout.
Do that? Did you ask if they hurt? Did you want them to be?
Cross.
Over the head of the goalie, and the Hooligans have made it 6-4. Game 4:30 left to play. Left to play as we face off in the Prankster zone. In a 6-4 game, Pranksters lead. From Weinbach and walks it into an empty net and walks the Pranksters into a 7-4 lead with just minutes to go in regulation. Final score is going to be 7-4 Pranksters.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I did not touch Eddie.